Dan, will you just come out from with these kind of thing? You threatening to kill me, just
because I just saying, you know, because
I Dan, know. I ain't wanting nobody. Relax, relax.
Alright, sir.
My mother always used to tell me that woman would have been the death of me one day.
Nobody don't make it off of the cylinder, dog. Unless we send you home.
Funny thing is, I used to take it for a joke until I meet she. I was ready to jump in front of a bullet for she, not knowing she would have been the one to pull the trigger.
Hey, yo, Nisi. Long time away, you bring that body coming up.
What you know about me, boy? Me no chatty chatty, and me no really play, boy. If you really think that you're ready for the pace, boy, pull up to me bumper and put me in my place, boy. Say what?
Life's so funny, eh? This could probably be my last moments on earth. But I fantasizing about the same girl who just chopped me in my head.
Ah, boy. Still living, man, like a dream and something nice too, boy. Don't worry, we go fix that.